pictures of the animals.
That's so cool.
Let's put pictures of the animals in our animal science book.